Morning. I am smoking a Nat Sherman, Connecticut, Metropolitan made, hand rolled, I don't know. Construction as well. It's got like a triple cap too. See that? Burning a little uneven. I don't like to give bad reviews. I like to give a review. So if you like that type of flavor, you might be interested in it. So this is not really my cup of tea. So bear with me. So it's a little sweetness. Maybe like cinnamon, but like a little bitter cinnamon. Cinnamon. Has some earth, but I would say more into like the grassy. Maybe hay. Say hay or dry grass. And a little bit of sweetness. It could be somebody's cup of tea. I'm not going to knock it down. You know what I'm saying? Not my cup of tea. Not really liking the aroma. But like I said, it might be something. A very inexpensive cigar, man. You pick them up for $4 or $5. So. Dry grass, hay, a little bit of a bitter cinnamon taste. About it. Cool. There you go. Nat Sherman. Got it. Peace.